Yeah, I put Bitcoin, I put money in Bitcoin when I was 16. So it's been almost nine years, 10 years.
You bought it way back then?
Yeah, I didn't buy a ton of it, but I've always been involved in crypto and big into Ethereum, BNB, all of that. But I'm a long-term holder, so I'm holding it until I'm older. It's like the retirement fund.
What do you put it?